Tolkovica face off against Galatasaray. Now Alba Torrens. There's one way, and then the other. Draws two. It's going to be someone open. It's Boone on the inside. Execution again. Picture perfect from Galatasaray. Zina, good find. And an easy finish there. Skarovic, she kicks it high, McCarvel, long two, finally gets the first points for her. It doesn't sound a lot, when you've only scored 20 points in the whole of the first half. You can see Polkovica's problems. Sancho Little distributes over, Alban, open shot, third three of the game. Lisa Alban, focused on Messina though, they know what a threat she is. Skarovic, lovely bounce pass, great play that time. Once again it is, using that high screen. She's going to get it back in the corner, goes to Sancho Little. Little sets the feet, knocks it down. Nothing but the bottom of the net. Torrens using the screen from Bone. She tries to find Bone. Bone, difficult catch and finish, but she executes extremely well. It's going to be won by Galatasaray. Deserved victory for them. Very professional performance from the Turkish team as they take this one 70-45.